What broke him down? Was it just
constantly
the
body punches? When I was hitting him with body punches, and I heard him, actually he was crying in there, making woman gestures like, I can't find him, but I knew that he was breaking down soon.
You're saying that Biggs was crying when you hit him?
Yes.
When did that happen?
And perhaps the fourth round on.
So that you knew you had him by that
Absolutely,
time?
Absolutely, but I knew he was tough in there taking those punches.